As Commissioner for Innovation, Research, Culture, Education and Youth, I'm proud to present the European Bioeconomy Strategy. This strategy will help us to deploy a true and sustainable bioeconomy that works in tandem with nature to provide for our needs while also protecting our environment for generations to come. The bioeconomy is already nourishing us by providing the food we eat, clean water, energy, housing and other materials. Through the sustainable use of renewable resources, it has the potential to help us face our global challenges. Through advances in science, technology and innovation, we can fully unlock the potential of Europe's bioeconomy. This will be essential in delivering on our Green Deal objectives toward becoming the first climate neutral continent by 2050. It's time to look ahead and make the green transition happen.
The bioeconomy strategy aims at ensuring food security, moving from a fossil-based economy to a bioeconomy, and unlocking the potential of seas and oceans through better use of our resources and smart use of those we don't use yet in sectors which have not been exploited, such as agriculture, marine, etc. To move towards these objectives, an action plan was drawn up and recently adjusted to the new environmental, economic, and societal challenges Europe is facing. So, what are the main priorities of the new action plan and how can they be achieved? For a start, bio-based sectors will be boosted. This will be done, for example, by unlocking investments and markets, deploying innovative bio-based solutions, and developing substitutes to plastics that are bio-based, recyclable, and marine biodegradable. Secondly, the deployment of local bioeconomies will be encouraged across Europe, for example, through the transition to sustainable food and farming systems, sustainable forestry, and more diversified revenues for farmers and fishermen. And last but not least, a better understanding of the ecological boundaries will enhance the knowledge base on biodiversity and ecosystems and benefits of biodiversity in primary production. With these three priorities, Europe is setting its course for a more innovative and sustainable bioeconomy, where natural resources boost growth and jobs where people live.